Exhibition! In today's match, we have two feisty mech-controlling gals. In this corner, we have the genius mechanic, the pirate, the instrument, trombone. Oh, wait a second. Trombone, like the horn. And in the other corner, we have the pro gamer, the defender of Korea, the gremlin. Now let's size up the competition. It's a battle of mechs, a battle of brains, a battle of teenage angst. I mean, they're like 14 and 19. And please, please, let me tell you about them, because if you Google either one, it gets weird way too fast. Now, don't let their age fool you, though. Trombone is perfectly capable of constructing and piloting her battle-ready Gustav. This thing is as versatile as it gets. It can fly, roll, and drill. It has a wicked Gatling gun, a bazooka, and even a tracking cannon. Don't ask me how cannons can be tracking. But talk about an arsenal, right? However, don't rule out D.Va just yet. Her mech is state-of-the-art. It's got shotgun-like fusion cannons, a defense matrix, and even missiles. And don't forget, this thing can fly, and much faster than the Gustav. Because, well, you know how paper beats rock? Well, jets beat propellers. But on top of that, this crazy teenager is known to win at all costs, which usually means just nuking the whole battlefield by self-destructing. Gotta say, it must be nice, because, I mean, it ain't her money she's blowing up, it's Korea's. Which, by the way, they better pay up if she decides to do that in my arena. While Trombone isn't the self-destructing type, she does have an army of slave bots to come to her aid. 40 to be exact. Not to mention, one of them can transform into a massive, hammer-wielding, Lego-looking giant. Conservation of mass? Nope. Rules off for goobers. Oh, and did I mention Trombone has an armored groin? That's weird. Will we see some awesome mech-on-mech fighting? Will my arena get nuked? I don't know. Anything can happen. So,
without further ado, let the exhibition begin!
Hey, you're going to get a parking ticket. Forget about it! Ow! Stop it! Now authorized to use lethal force. Please, I'm not dumb enough to be caught by the cops. I get the feeling you're not taking me seriously.